Horde Sweet Horde, the final level. Okay. Cleverly hidden way out of sight. The final level. So who else is excited? Okay. The king! Oh my! Where has this trash monster come from? Have the Horde's greasy ways finally got the better of them? Send his minions back to the trash pile before they unravel your threads. Okay. You only have so many lives, so defend yourself carefully. I like the music! I'm uncertain as to how I do this. Like, I get the idea I have to kill things, but what exactly? Do I have to kill the trash cans and that's it, or...? Ah, no! I think so. I think it's just the trash cans. No! You dick. Oh, nice. That's what I need. More like it. There's 10 of them, eh? I can only do this if I'm very efficient and do my job well. So, I've got to make sure I don't miss. Damn it, I missed. That's another. Their shadows look a lot like Daleks, it's really creepy. Where did he go? One just disappeared. Ha ha ha! What a shot! Did I see four arrows? Yeah, I only have to kill... They look a lot like Daleks in their shadow, it's really creepy. A kill streak. No! I had an 8 kill streak! That's for ruining my streak. One to go. Anyone. You'll do. I win. Now what? No, really, now what? Okay. You. He's on the move, stay out of his searchlight, so... Oh, God. Alright. Understood. Love bombs. Okay, got it. Understood. Let's get him. 8 lives again. Good, it restarted my health. That's nice. Get him! Oh! Holy shit, this is hard. One down. Maybe not. I guess it takes more than one hit. Well, at least I'm safe here. At least it appears I am. They will take three. Whoa! Yeah, I got that. Thank you. I couldn't tell he was angry. Whoa! Dude! Anger issues. Get rid of him now. I think I've done it so that pretty much each one has two hits left. Definitely now. So each one has a hit left. So it should mean taking him out. It should be easier. Get out of there. Oh, present. Out of there. Another present. May as well get the presents while I'm here. Oh boy, that hurt. This music is great. It reminds me a lot of Crash to Insanity, actually. Whoa! That I didn't see. I don't know what hit me. No! Let's finish this. Here goes. I may have just won. Wouldn't it suck if I lost my final life then? That was awesome. Like, really. Oh boy. Well then.
Has our sack hero's defiance made the Horde realize that to take without giving is a hollow pursuit? That to create and share, the very ethos of LittleBigPlanet, is cast in wool and is exactly how one should live a worthy life. So clean out your clutter, you reformed hoarders. Rebuild your craft world in whatever way you see fit. Let imagination be your stallion, and its eclectic click-clopping leave trails of wonderment in its wake. Not that you could fit a horse in a cart that size. It was a metaphor. I just meant to be imaginative. Do not try and stuff a horse in that cart. I'm serious. Remember the dog in the envelope incident? Learn from that. Yeah, look at it.